Lorraine Music Academy aims to impact the world through music education, music therapy, and music performances using advanced technology. Our goal is to see humanity triumph by transforming resourceful individuals using music, art, and culture for peace and harmony.
I am Lorraine Aloysius, co-founder and chief knowledge officer.
I am Aubrey Aloysius, co-founder and chief executive officer. I am a charter member of Thai Mumbai and have been associated with Thai for the past 22 years since India's first chapter was started in Mumbai. We have on our board of advisors distinguished gentlemen. Globally, music learning sees a 99% dropout rate. Houses are littered with unplayed musical instruments. People find learning music cumbersome, complicated, and tedious. At Lorraine Music Academy, we have brought down the dropout rate from 99% to only 4%. We have delighted, happy customers. Research has shown that young children who take music lessons show improved memory compared to children who do not receive musical training. It is proven without doubt that those who learn music the right way achieve excellence in everything else that they do. While listening to music engages the brain, playing a musical instrument is the brain's equivalent of a full body workout. Our results over the past many years have proven the above. The average age of a child graduating at Lorraine Music Academy is 13 years, while the global average is 18 to 19 years. We have several use cases that confirm our contribution to achieving global excellence and serving the needs of special children. We have a globally benchmarked training system that exceeds expectations. During the past 12 years, we have regularly held concerts and performances with national and international artists in Epicenter and the state-of-the-art auditorium, Kingdom of Dreams, located in Gurgaon, and at other venues across India.
Start at the very beginning, a very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. That's all our tea.
To the highest height.
During the pandemic, we have held weekly Sunday evening live concerts over Zoom or Facebook with a global audience.
You know, while everything is so fast, you know, as human beings, we need to slow down and smell roses, you know, and this lockdown has taught us that, right? You know, I think we are also feeling that, you know, we need to step back, you know, pursue what we love, what we are passionate about. That's why I'm coming out with this album, which has ghazals.
जिस तरह से खुशबू है फूलों में कहीं गुम पर जिस तरह से खुशबू है फूलों में कहीं गुम छाए जिस तरह से खुशबू है फूलों में कहीं गुम
I think
we want to welcome you. Namaste.
Namaste.
This is a lovely evening. We want to say good morning to those of our the audience that is on that side of the world. Good afternoon, good evening. To those of us.
For everybody all over the world.
And Yanis and Kathaleen.
That's
what
right.
A wonderful way to start the evening.
Yes.
I want to raise a toast. Okay.
Oh, yeah. You prepare also.
Oh, yes? You did.
Oh, lovely. Oh, wonderful. Cheers. You see, what is so beautiful about opera, I realize, is that you've got singing, you've got music being played live, and you've got acting. There are actors. And
yeah, absolutely. It's very complete art.
Yes.
So that's why it's a very powerful art.
Yes.
When people are on the theater, they can have all the sense that you have are full.
Mm-hmm.
You can see, you can hear.
Yes.
You cannot smell, but maybe it will.
If there are roses, I'm sure one can smell roses.
But there is some concert with perfumes.
Oh,
We have been covered on electronic media through several television broadcasts across India and 146 countries through Doordarshan's bouquet of television channels, Lok Sabha TV, Rajya Sabha TV and other private channels, radio interviews on All India radio broadcasts reaching over 90% of the nation. We have been covered in over 300 national print media articles. Among several social media, our YouTube channel has currently clocked over 8.5 million views. During the pandemic, our weekly Sunday evening live shows on Facebook has drawn over 3 million views in 2021.
The power of music, art and cinema has been uniting not just the nation, but the world, bringing them together on one stage. The evolution of technology has changed the way we communicate.
One is, there's a big transition. There was black and white in one era, there's color in another era. There was film in one era, there's digital in another era. You've got technology that has taken us places over the last 70 years.
These shining young stars take to the performing arts to unite people and celebrate the spirit of diversity.
Needs a pulling thread. Tea and drink with jam and bread. That will bring.
My passion is to reach out to the youth. I'm looking at India, the past, the present, but I'm excited about the future.
While Prime Minister Modi addresses the nation on this auspicious day, the country is buzzing with the spirit of celebration and patriotic fervor.
I believe India is a very talented country. That you and I agree.
Yeah, true. But
I also say this in jest, that our nation is a nation of bathroom singers. Okay? So we love to sing. But most of us are very, you know, sing it very shyly, and I say, come on, you've got talent. Let's you know, sing it out loud. Yeah. So therefore, I chose this project, Come India Sing, Aao India Gao. You know, anyone in India can sing any song, a patriotic song, a folk song, a popular song, any song. Okay, that they love and enjoy. We are one country, and so from the world of music, if you want to see what is that one song that would unite our nation, I would think it's our national anthem. Our nation adopted the national anthem. It was the first verse of Rabindranath Tagore's poem was adopted as our national anthem. And there was so the code is very simple for our national anthem. A, it should be sung in 52 seconds. And music and maths go together. So if you have the beats right, you will do it in 52 seconds. The beat, the musical rhythm, the beat. You will get it in 52 seconds. And the second code is that you've got to sing it in a martial tune.
And it's not just India. With these budding talents, we are lucky to see a bigger picture of the world. The world as one global village.
The clouds are far behind me.
Tomorrow, we have to live as a global village. Rather, they say the global village has already happened. However, if we have to have cooperation between two nations or many nations, I believe if we understand one another's culture, that opens up situations.
We should all feel very proud of what you've achieved here tonight. Thank you.
Having been successful for several years in India, we are now ready to scale up globally, starting with the USA. We are raising resources to enable us to scale globally. We invite you to join us in our endeavor to spread happiness by learning music. Come, join us in making music and history across geographies.